different accounts on the same screen that I couldn't get it to without a good practice. So we're going to have to do it the old fashioned way where you're just going to have to see which one of my characters. Same one character here, one character screen, while the other one's doing it on the other computer. Of course, that's part of the course with me right now. I guess I just don't, I just need to actually get that set up eventually to where I can actually be able to get both screens, both accounts on the same same computer and not have the thing crash on me. But anyways, let's go ahead and get some stuff going here. Give me one quick minute here. I need to do something on my other account here, and we'll get going from this point. Well, as soon as this stupid thing decides it wants to do something. Well, we'll just do it that way. It's, I think, a lot easier. The other computer's so freaking slow, it's not funny. So, I'm actually going to be, I was going to try and have some background music going on there, but, it's been slowing down the other computer, so it's good. And there we go, there it is, it's finally loading up. Let's do this. Get these challenge things done. And what I'm going to be doing is, since I was, like I said, the plan was to have both accounts on the same screen, or at least showing on the same thing, and then and then actually having them do two separate things. Hence the reason why I was saying split personality thing. I don't know who the heck I am, crap. But my computers decided to say no. But I guess I'll just go with what I did the last time when I was streaming, and that is basically doing dungeoneering with them. They both need the dungeoneering experience anyways, but it doesn't matter. Give me a second here, folks. I'm just trying to get some stuff going here. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Let's take our guy, this guy on over to D9, or however how you call it. And come on. As you can see, the one following is my other character. And he's actually going to be the one that's going to be forming the party. Oh, come on. There we go. And we accept. And basically, this guy is going to be the little guy here. This one. This one right here. Over here on the left-hand side. It's going to be the one that leads the party, decides, and he's going to be basically deciding what rooms are what. And we're just doing small dungeons. And since my main character is going to be the one that's doing all the killing, he's going to be pretty much hitting all the food. Actually, while I'm here, before we actually get started doing too much, let's see if I can actually get me some music going on here, at least for my end of things. Okay, that should work, hopefully. All right, let's see. Let him do the mining. But can't do it because he's got to have 99 mining. He doesn't have 99 mining. Let him open the doors. Look at that, looks like there's a key. Dude's magic just went up. It is now 69 magic. Get your silver treasure key, so we can go to that room. Yeah, I know, I should have been during the, should have been putting on my prayers, but to be honest, I really don't need it until I do get to the boss. It's if you haven't been hearing what's playing in the background, it's a birthday card by Marcus Smart and Chet Topper. I'm hoping I pronounced that second artist's name correctly. It's either Faker or Facker. I'm not sure which one it is. Why isn't she fighting back? Lord. All right, let's see if there's anything that misses. Don't see any bad guys. We'll pick up that key. What was that? We picked up the orange triangle key. Like the yellow shield key, right? Yes, we do. So, we check out this room. Let him do this. This is why we let the little guy hang back. The little guy is not experienced enough really to be taking on. Now he's fine in a pinch if it comes to being able to help out my main character here with you. But aside from that, he's pretty useless until I can get him higher up in the levels. Let's check out this next room. And you go, dude. And we go. And 2 weeks. see, that's it for this room. And if we to the map, we explore as far as we can in that direction until we get over to... back over to the main room, which is that one door that we can go into. Yeah, I'm sure there's a better way to be doing this, but for me, it works. I don't care about going via speed and all that crap. I'm not too worried about the speed. But come on. Check and see what we've got behind door number one ahead of us. Shit, this is the boss room. Oops, didn't want to get the boss room so soon. Like I said, I didn't want to get the boss room so soon. It's okay, it doesn't matter. Yeah, running two different characters is interesting. I just wish I could actually handle this. My computer would handle the support of being able to have both accounts on the same computer. Shit. He's gonna die. He's dead. Fuck. I think he's got the food in there that I can get. Crack. We both died. That's the first time in a while we've had this. I'm just going to go to the other rooms, pick up the coins that we didn't get. Well, this guy can stock up on food. There's food in here too that I didn't get earlier. Don't remember if I got all the food out of here out of all these guys. I think I did. As he touched the swords, they revealed themselves to be little more than a memory and vanished. Perhaps this is one of the memories that God mentioned. First, we're going to trade him. He's got a bone to pick with me. He can bury the bones for his trade, or his, whatever you call it. Okay, let's see. You know what, screw it. Let's just go see what's in that other room before we take on the...
Oh. I
Oh shit, we forgot to save it. Nope. Well, damn, they slow that. One of these guys. One of these rooms are going to wind up being the boss room. That's the room where my main event. So, we will save that boss. Oops. Went the wrong way with him. Oh shit. Well, I'm already here, so probably doesn't matter. Why? Why? This is why I hate lag so much. Can't open the door until all the guardians are dead. Let's see what we've got here. This. We're going on the sofa for this side. Alright. Yeah, so now let's go check and see what's in this other room. No, it's not the boss. Huh. Nothing? Nothing at all. That's rather anticlimactic. Rather anticlimactic. Unless there's a chest or something in here. Which, sometimes there's a lot of chests in these rooms, sometimes there isn't. But I'm not seeing anything, so just go on back. And let him run on ahead, since he's got the stupid key to get, be able to get into that. Okay, I will. Alright. Oh god, I hope it's not another one of those. Watch the stupid tunnel again. Damn it! This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Thank you.